Welcome to cotak, an advanced situational awareness tool that helps first responders communicate and coordinate effectively in the field. In this tutorial, we will walk you through installation and setup of the Windows Team Awareness Kit, or WinTAK for short. Let's begin by installing the application on your device. Navigate to cotak.gov, log in, then click on Downloads. Scroll down to the WinTAK Downloads section and click on WinTAK 4.9 Application. This will initiate the installation. When the installer file is downloaded, open it. You'll be prompted with the WinTAK Setup Wizard. Check the boxes to install DataSync and TAC Replay plugins. Select Next and then Install. Once the installation is complete, open the application. You will be prompted by the Device Setup Wizard. Agree to the Terms of Service, then you'll be asked if you would like to import data from a data package. If your agency has specific KML, DTED, or imagery files, click Yes. However, most will select Skip. Finally, you will be asked if you would like to select your call sign and related settings. Select Yes and allow the application to install the suggested map sources, NOAA, NRL, and USGS. Now that you are on the My Preferences page, select My Call Sign. Here, you will enter your call sign. We suggest keeping your call sign concise while displaying the most important identifying information, bearing in mind that during mutual aid situations, you may be working with other agencies from across the state using cotak. We recommend using the call sign convention, agency acronym, last name, and/or radio call sign. Next, select My Team. Utilize the table provided to choose the correct team color. Please leave your display type as Ground Unit. Now, select your role based on the table provided. If in doubt, select the Team Member option. Once you have updated your preferences, you must connect to a TAC server in order to share and see others' locations. To do this, navigate to Settings by clicking on the drop-down menu located in the top left-hand corner. Click Settings, Network Preferences, then Manage Server Connections. Once on the Manage Server Connections page, click on Add Item. You will be prompted with a field to enter the cotak server information. In the description box, enter cotak. Leave protocol on SSL. For host address, enter ops.cotak.gov, and for port, enter 8089. Ensure that enroll for client certificate and use authentication boxes are checked. Then enter your username and password created from cotak.gov. WinTAK may request you enter a username and password a second time. Simply re-enter the same login credentials. Once you have successfully connected, you will see the cotak server appear with a green cloud icon. Click on the Channels button located to the left of the trash can icon. On this page, you will see a list of the channels that are available to your cotak account. Clicking on the channel turns it on, which shares your location with all other users on that same channel and enables you to interact with those users. Turning a channel off removes your location and presence from that channel. For initial setup, please select Z_initial setup. This will allow us to download necessary map options for operating WinTAK. Once activated, navigate to the top toolbar and select Data Package. Click on the cloud icon to display what packages are available for download. Select Base Maps, click OK, then return to the top toolbar. Click on Maps and Favorites. Here, you will choose your preferred base map. Click on the Mobile tab and select the map you wish to be displayed. After you have made your selection, navigate back to Channels by navigating to Settings, Network Preferences, Manage Server Connections, and then click on the Channels icon on the cotak server. Deselect Z Initial Setup. Neglecting this step can lead to data packages being available to more than just your channel members. Next, let's adjust WinTAK's default unit of measurement. To do this, navigate to Settings. Select Manage Display Preferences, and then Unit Display Format. Choose your preferred coordinate format, and most users will want to change the speed units to miles per hour. If you are not using a GPS interface and would like to display the location of your WinTAK device, return to the main map. In the lower right corner, click the shaded box with red text, then select a location on the map where you would like to set the device's location. If you do not select a location, your dot will remain at a default location at 0 degrees latitude, 0 degrees longitude. This concludes the Getting Started tutorial for WinTAK, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. To learn more, visit us at cotak.gov.